Boogie, what I found at St. Vincent Hospital, Worcester, Mass. Some hidden elevators.
Let's ride them.
There's the, City Square. All right, these are your buttons. And there's the phone right there. Otis, 350 feet per minute. Let's, basement's locked. Let's go to one. Now we stop at five. Hang down.
Four. Thanks.
Heading to three. Door closes, that's good. Which you hang to?
Six
while this is going down, but you'll enjoy the trip.
I got off on the wrong foot of the giveaway.
Pre-door. And door close works. We like that. It's a hobby.
What do you got?
Elevator photography.
Okay, really?
It's big on YouTube.
Is it good?
Yeah, one of my elevators got over 20,000 hits.
Just to watch an elevator?
Just watching a couple elevators go up and down. And now for the pre-door. Nice.
All right. Have a good one.
You too. And there goes that one. Let's ride the other one. And again, the DCU Center. That's the convention hall. And that is the auditorium slash... Yeah, it's an auditorium. And here's this one. Same cab, nothing different, but let's get a look at the lights. And I like the other one, we're stopping at five. Sure I can, there we go. And close the door and off we go. It's always a good idea to make sure people are coming or if they're going. And I found some more elevators. Here at one. There you go. Yeah, I'm heading up. And if there was someone in there, I'd give this thing up for you.
Oh, no, it don't matter.
Which one are you going to?
Three?
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Okay, well, three is the main level.
Thank you.
No problem.
can stand it going back because these things are pretty big. Now watch the pre-door.
And there it goes. Those are those two elevators. Hope you enjoyed them.